none shall sit and dine with you at your table. No spoon you have shall sate you. Never again shall you wish to spy your reflection in the mirror. Sounds like a curse, all right. Somebody's clearly obsessed. Regis mentioned the place might be cursed. Can't be a coincidence. Need to look around. What a pigsty. Need to search it thoroughly. Find a way to collect some white saliva. White's obsessed. A real collector. Thoroughbred. She was changing into a monster. Recorded it in her diary. Poignant. Smashed mirror. As if someone couldn't stand to look at themselves. The monster. Journal's author, maybe? No spoon you had is here treated that literally. Still searching for the right spoon. Skeletons. Doubt they came here willingly. This have anything to do with the curse? None shall sit and dine with you at your table. It'd make sense. Spoon. Pretty ordinary. Maybe a little old. Woman's name, Spoon. Romantic. No claw or fang marks. Probably choked to death. Right arm bit right off. Teeth all knocked out. Somebody tried to force feed him. Broken neck. Indentation in the skull's lateral surface. Smacked in the head with something heavy. Actually does seem like a white's lair. Bit atypical, but still. Cauldron should be somewhere around here. Another spoon. Yep, just as normal as the last one. White's obsessed. Real collector. Thoroughbred. Cauldron I was looking for. White's not particularly tidy. Table's set. White who lives here is getting ready for some sort of feast. White that lives here, definitely afflicted by a curse. And it's been trying desperately to lift it. Cauldron's empty, unfortunately. Regis needs some brew. I'm afraid he won't get that. No choice but to hide and wait for the saliva glands and their bearer. Yes, the cauldron. Thank you. I'm not gonna hurt you. Wanna help? Curse on the walls. Think I know how to lift it. To bring folk here, convince them to sit at the table with you, right? Well, I'm gonna be your guest now. Your willing guest. To find, given its stench.
acid, bandages.
What's that about?
How you like that silver?
Easy, not gonna hurt you.
Eat. I must eat.
I'll take you someplace safe.